Potman has to go back to Dubravka. It's a costly slip, which allows Dominic Solanke in. And Bournemouth have the lead. And that has proved so costly for Martin Dubravka.